Thank you for being here at the Hookstown Fair. It's my first time, and I can't imagine why I was never here before. We have 109 county and community fairs across the state of Pennsylvania, and I tried to make it to a lot of them, so I just happened to get around to Hookstown this time, and it's great to be here. You know, fairs are the perfect marriage of the number one industry in Pennsylvania, which is agriculture. And the number two industry, which is tourism. So fairs are a fantastic economic driver for the county, for the area that they're in. And, you know, I want to echo what was said up here because I know that it takes a team effort. So at this time, very proud to say that when I came on with Governor Corbett, that the fair fund was at $781,000 spread all across the state. And as of this past year, it has been increased thanks to our legislators and to Governor Corbett, it is up to $3.5 million. So we have some big checks here that we want to bring up all our legislators, and we also want to bring up all of our board of directors here to share in this so that everyone here knows and they can go out and tell people to contact your legislators and thank the legislators that are here and they supported you and supported your fairs, because we need to continue support. The fairs were on a downhill slide, and that has been turned around, and as I said, it takes a team effort, and we thank all the legislators that are here and get in the picture. And we have two checks here today because the fair fund has increased. We also started, it's called capital improvement grants, where we matching grants, where we have come up with some funding. We had $250,000 this year spread across 21 different fairs, and Hookstown was one of the recipients of the capital improvement. They actually put the roof on the tile building down here, so that comes from the capital improvement grants, which came from the fair fund. So I wanted to take this opportunity to thank our legislators. They've been champions for agriculture, also champions for the fairs, and we want to let that be known. So let's give our legislators and our directors here a big round of applause. Thank you for all of you for agriculture and for the fair. Okay, we still have one more thing before you guys get away. We also have a program, it's called Outstanding Fair Ambassador, and it's a program that we allow each fair to nominate one of their own, the person that they feel worthy of a volunteer, you know, the great volunteers. We know how much work it takes to put on a fair like Hookstown Fair. They'll be starting to work on next year's Hookstown Fair the day after this one's over. And, it takes a lot of time, a lot of talent, by a lot of people to get it done. And Hookstown gets it done. And this year's Outstanding Career Ambassador for the Hookstown Fair is Jane Scott. The directors are not good. They kept that a secret from Jim up until this moment. So thank you, Jim, for all you do. And I'm going to read a couple lines from this. And I believe that the senators and the House of Representatives also have you. In 2014 Outstanding Fair Ambassador, in recognition of outstanding leadership, volunteerism, and dedication exhibited by fair volunteers throughout the Commonwealth, I hereby recognize James Scott for his many years of service to Hookstown Fair. So thank you, Jim. Thank you, Secretary. Congratulations to Jim. I've known Jim for many years. I know he is a true volunteer and he truly does care about Hookstown Fair. And wears Hookstown Fair on his sleeve 365 days a year. And so myself and Senator Solabay have a citation here from the Senate of Pennsylvania. I'm going to let Senator Solabay say a few words over here.
Thank you, Governor. Jim, congratulations. And, you know, with all the things you do here at the fair, the one thing I was looking through here, how in the world do you have time to be the president of the Corvette of Pennsylvania Group, too?
I stick that in on Sunday evening.
Okay, very good. Well, the secretary and Elder both said, you know, your dedication to the fair is well known, and all we got to do is look around and see how things have gone. And you do credit your team, but a team needs a great leader, and that's what you've been recognized for. Just want to congratulate you again. On behalf of both Elder and I, we'd like to present you a citation from the Senate of Pennsylvania.
Secretary, it's great to have you here, Mr. Secretary. You give us a lot of credit that we don't deserve, because the only credit that we deserve is we've made decisions with a tremendous amount of taxpayer money. The taxpayers send probably too much money to Harrisburg, and then we decide how to spend it. But when we look at these investments, Jim, we can know without a doubt that you take those funds, you invest them responsibly, and you take a great amount of pride and responsibility in what you do, and this is just a very small token of our appreciation, and the gratitude should all go to you and your board and the people that are here to support your fair. I think it's a testament to your hard work, and congratulations, and God bless in years forward.
Congratulations, Jim. As the Secretary said, it's where tourism and agriculture meet, and it's such a huge responsibility for you and your board to have type of quality fair year after year you've done at Hookstown. We're proud to recognize you and your team, and congratulations again.